growing on me. Could a guy have anything to do with that?
Yeah.